The vaccine made a huge game changer for us. Yeah, you do see people that have gotten vaccinated that do end up in the hospital with COVID, but they're not the ones that are dying.
It works. You know, the people we are seeing who've been vaccinated against COVID, who unfortunately still get COVID, are the ones that we get to send home. They're not the ones who end up in the ICU on the ventilator.
The majority of the patients who are in the hospital who did not get vaccinated, what they tell me is, I wish I had gotten vaccinated. I do not want to go through this again. I do not want to spend another week in the hospital. It was not worth it.
My older brother, who is 47, died from COVID a month ago, and he was unvaccinated. I think the vast majority of people who are unvaccinated are like my brother, where they look at the, you know, the mortality statistics, and it's somewhere around, you know, 1%. And that sort of like 1 in 100 chance seems like a reasonable risk to take. But like, I would never get on an airplane if 1 out of 100 of them fell out of the sky. I would never let my children go to school if there's a 1 out of 100 chance on that day that there was going to be an earthquake. Like, 1 out of 100 happens all the time.